Iowa Senator Chuck Grassley is in opposition of the newly passed bill. According to a press release, Grassley said, quote, "This partisan bill, written behind closed doors without any input from Republicans, will raise taxes, cut jobs, kill cures, and fuel inflation, all at the worst time possible," end quote.